little flower garden in our temple to pluck flowers. But to utter surprise, I could not find many flowers in our garden because of this heat and because of this hot temperature. But in one corner of the garden, where I had planted many jasmine bushes, plants, I was seeing that the jasmine plants were full of nice blooming flowers, fully fragrant. So looking at the jasmine buds and those flowers, one thought just came to my mind. Normally, all the beautiful flowers, they bloom during winter. During winter time, our garden is full of varieties of flowers, different colors, different sizes and shapes. And that time, this jasmine plant does not give any flowers. So I was just wondering, during the winter time, when all other plants around were presenting so many beautiful flowers of different colors and different sizes and different shapes, what must this jasmine plant, which at that time was not giving rise to any flowers, what it must have undergone? Definitely, what you are thinking is correct. Especially, I was just trying to relate it. When we see people around doing so many big things, so many great things, achieving so many things, being so successful, naturally, when we are not able to do something, that is a natural response that we feel morose, we feel dejected, we feel hopeless, we feel worthless, and to the extent, in some cases, people become so, they are so much taken aback and they feel no point in living. Let's commit suicide. This is what we see around. But my dear friends, we can learn a beautiful lesson from this small jasmine plant. Now, in this hot temperature, when all other plants have stopped giving flowers, this is the jasmine plant which is now giving up so many beautiful flowers, full of fragrance. That fragrance which none of the flowers during the winter had. So therefore, looking at this jasmine plant, this thought came to my mind that there is no point to be rejected or dejected or morose or hopeless in life. Why? You have to understand two points. You have to understand the first point is, I have my day, I have my time. Just like this jasmine plant, it knew that I am not supposed to bloom now. I am supposed to bloom during summer. My beauty, my manifestations, my whatever best of me is going to come out during the summer. So till that time, what I have to do? The first lesson, I have to tolerate. I have to tolerate this anxiety. I have to tolerate this depression. I have to tolerate this feeling of worthlessness. I have to tolerate this feeling of hopelessness. And that is what is the teaching of Bhagavad Gita. In the second chapter, 14th verse, Krishna speaks, Matra sparshastu kaunteya sitoshna sukha dukkhada agama apaino anityas tamsitikshasva bharata. Krishna says, Arjuna, just like the appearance and disappearance of happiness and distress and their disappearance in the due course of time, they are just like, you know, summer and winter, they come and go. Nothing is fixed. So therefore, all this is because of our sense perception. So therefore, Arjuna, just tolerate. So the first lesson to be learned from this small jasmine plant is tolerance. Just tolerate, because nothing is permanent in this life. Everyone has their own time to become successful. Everybody has their own time to manifest their glory. The second lesson, so what to do? What to do till the time when our time is not achieved? Till that time, utilize your present. Just like this jasmine plant, it utilized all the favorable conditions, all the whatever was there during that time when it was not blooming during the winter time, it utilized those present situations for a bright future. So therefore, the winter time, the jasmine plant used that winter time to nourish itself, to protect itself, to sustain itself, so that When the summer comes, it can manifest its beauty, it can manifest the most fragrant flowers which were not even available during the winter time. So therefore, two points are required: just tolerate, and second thing is utilize your present for a brighter future. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon.